How you can become an entrepreneur with no money. Welcome, in this video you will understand how you can become a great entrepreneur starting with zero money, and even if it's possible. The first thing that you need to do is to commit to your choices, that you should understand that you want to become an entrepreneur, and even if you have no money, it's possible for you. So don't get discouraged and start working to reach your goals. But honestly, there is not a lot of ways where you can start from zero money. You need just a little bit of money, for example, a couple hundred or $1,000 to start pretty much every business. For example, to start YouTube, a lot of people say that you don't need any money. But the reality is that you need the money for the computer, you need the money at least for your phone to record, and you need the money to maybe get a little stuff to show in your videos or maybe some stuff. But with a couple hundred dollars, you will have everything. And you don't need a crazy setup with mic, lights, $1,000 camera or other stuff. And it's the same for every business. You can start a business with few money. For example, other people say that social media marketing agency is free to start and you don't need capital. But the reality is that you need to have the knowledge and maybe buy a course to learn all the stuff. And then you also need a computer, and it's really great to have a car because you should go to clients, and if you use public transportation, maybe you will take a lot of time. So it depends on every type of businesses. There are a lot of businesses that are required a lot of money to start. For example, if you want to start a restaurant, you should make a big investment in all the location, all the staff, the food, the team that works, and so on. So you should find the right business that you can start with pretty much really low money. Once you have found your business idea, start taking a piece of paper and a pen, or you can do it on an Excel spreadsheet, and write down all the costs that you think that there will be. For example, the camera, maybe some software, maybe some clothing, because you cannot go to a client with a bad t-shirt or other stuff. Once you have created your list, start looking for 9-to-5 jobs. I know it's a little bit controversial, but my advice to you is to do a normal job, and any job, for example, delivery pizza, or do some work, or maybe clean something, that you can earn the money that can make you achieve your goals and start your business. For example, you work for maybe 4 or 6 months at that 9-to-5 job and you save everything. You don't spend nothing for your personal expenses. Once you have saved around some couple hundred dollars or some thousands, you can start growing your business and investing to create your business so you can have the business that you want. So at the end, it's possible to start with really little money, but I think that it's not possible to start with completely zero money. But if you want shorts, for example, to grow a social media page, an Instagram page, a Facebook page, you can post content and create all the stuff for free, and you don't need to spend zero money. It will take longer than what you expect, because growing a page nowadays is not very easy, and you cannot get 1 million followers in a few days. So if you're looking to start a physical and real business around your city, understand that you need some money. But if you want to just start maybe an online business like Instagram, Facebook, or maybe even YouTube channel, you can do it for free without spending nothing, because I think that you have already a phone if you're watching this video, and you can use your phone to grow your business. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. Click the like button to subscribe, and I see you in the next video.